I want to wish you all warmly welcome to Örgryte Nya Kyrka and this concert, who might be considered as a really nice pre-taste of the Christmas. My name is Erland Hildén. I'm an organist in this church with two wonderful pipe organs that we will hear both of them tonight. And for my behalf, we have also three wonderful guest musicians, but they will present themselves. For my behalf, I'm playing first by Louis Daquin, a French Baroque composer. And it will be three different Noels. And Noel is Christmas. So it's Christmas music in organ settings from French Baroque period. These are spread out, the three of them. So we mix the program with the ensemble here in the front and with me on the organ. And after these three, I will play Wie schön leuchtet by Sweelinck, who actually we celebrate this year his, if you can say so, you celebrate his death year, but it's to make him even more famous, even he don't need it. He's one of the biggest early music composers. And after this, I will move to the English Willis organ and play, actually it's called improvisation, but of course it's written in the score, so now it's not an improvisation anymore, but by Everett Titcomb, Pur natus est, et barn eros fött. And for my the last piece, I will play Sledge Ride, Slädfärden, by Leroy Andersson, who was an American with Swedish ancestors. And maybe if you make effort to receive an encore, we will also play a piece together. We will see. Who knows? Now we listen to the church bells, and I will go up to the Baroque organ and play the first Noel by Daquin. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Rebecca Lennartsson, and I will be singing tonight. On cello, we have Dorothea Dragodan showing here. And we have on piano, Teresa Indebeto. And tonight, we will be starting with a Swedish Christmas song that is called Koppongen. And unfortunately, I have no idea what that is called in English, but if someone knows, please let me know. So warmly welcome. I stillhet och tystnad nu när marken färgats vit från den trygga gamla kyrkan klingar sången ända hit. Jag har stannat vid vägen för att vila mig ett tag och blev fångad i det gränsland som förenar natt och dag. Och ett sken ifrån ljusen bakom fönstret svävar av och förenar de själar som finns med oss här i tiden. Och jag vet
I'm Stjärnan på himlen, lyser din väg och hand.
think you will recognize, I think.
Oh,
The next song we will be performing is a Swedish Christmas song. Well, it's in Swedish. It's called Över Gläns över Sjöstrand. This is not going so well for me. I just we are talking in English because we are live streaming online right now. If anyone here is wondering why I'm talking in English, now you know. Du som i oss Our next song will actually be a musical theater song from The Sound of Music, My Favorite Things. Would someone of you like to present the next song that you're going to play? Could entertain you guys a little bit while we're waiting for the cello to be warm again. So this piece is from the ballet, right? The Nutcracker, the classic ballet. Anyone seen it? Linnea? Yeah, she has. I think you will recognize this one. This is a kind of piece that you just have heard, but you don't know where it's from. That's a classic ballet piece. So I hope you will enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Our next song is actually from a Disney movie called Pinocchio, and it's we're gonna do the Swedish version, and it's called Kan, nej, ser du stjärnan i det blå? Oh well, I tried. Is from a musical called Anastasia, which was originally a movie, but it's now a musical. And it's called Länge sen i december.
Thank you.
helga natt. Oh. sista låt när vi ändå är igång. Ja, då kör vi.